very much. Well done. Okay, so we'll start with the next team, which is Amiri Hospital. Thank you. We'll just have a couple of minutes just to change the microphones, and then we'll start with the next team, which is Amiri Hospital.
Shamsa, where are you? I don't think you need a judge to judge it. Come over here. Teacher, you call them upstairs. Sit now, Amiri is starting. Sit down.
ليش هذا في حاجة؟ هذا شيء اللي حدا أفرم
هو شركة
والريسبونس للدروج على اذا كيس سيناريو كذا وركس فاين نو بروبلمز
احنا فوق بالسيميليشن روم
Thank you. خلصها وشوت الله كلنا بحبك نموت يلا يلا خلصها وشوت الله كلنا هو هو
which is Amiri team. They're going to go through the simulation scenario. So we've got Dr. Fahed and Dr. Zahra from Amiri. Please give them a cheer. Okay. So your scenario is going to be as follows, Zahra. You were called by the medical registrar to give sedation to a 65-year-old fit man who presented with sudden onset epigastric pain, for which he requires an urgent endoscopy. So he's in the endoscopy suite having that. He cannot tolerate the procedure, so they ask for your help. You arrive to the endoscopy suite, and you just gave him some midazolam to sedate him. Okay, so on you go, that's your patient. And you're available there. Fahed, you're available there if you're needed.
Sure. So the patient is currently not responding, mildly sedated. There's a pulse. Can I get a BP reading, please, and a saturation reading? Everything is there. So he's not tolerating the procedure. How long do you need to finish?
10 minutes.
10 minutes.
Okay. Can I ask you for help, please, Fahad? So this patient, he's a 65-year-old. The medical registrar called me because he needs sedation. He is not tolerating. I just gave him midazolam, and he's not tolerating the procedure. So far, his blood pressure is stable. He's not tachycardic, and he's maintaining saturation.
Okay.
And he's starting to get cyanosed a little.
Okay.
So I think we need to abort.
Yeah.
The
can
procedure
you just abort the procedure now, please?
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. How are you, sir?
I'm Mubag.
Excuse me?
You're not feeling good?
What do you feel?
Can
pain
you put
your tummy?
The oxygen on, please?
Okay.
On 15 liter,
put the
please.
Oxygen. I'm seeing some T inversions in the ECG leads. Can we check the blood pressure, please?
Yeah.
Okay. Can you give the patient... I'm suspecting that this patient may have a myocardial infarction. Can you give the patient a little bit of morphine? Prepare 5 milligrams of morphine, please.
Okay.
Do you feel pain in your chest, sir?
Yes.
Okay.
Dr. Fahd.
It's in your tummy. Does it go to your shoulder? To your shoulder?
Can we have a
stethoscope?
Okay.
Dr. Fahd, can I give the morphine?
Yes.
Yeah. Please give
okay.
the morphine.
5 mg given?
5 milligrams.
Okay.
Him. Okay, examine the patient. Okay, patient is hypoxic. Can you increase the oxygen, please?
Okay, okay.
Another blood pressure. Sir? Can you take a deep breath?
I think if we
examine the chest, please. Let's check the breathing.
Good air entry.
Okay, can I ambu bag him?
Okay.
100% oxygen, please.
Is there two cannulas in place?
There is.
Okay.
Okay, bag is ready.
Okay. You feel sweaty?
Okay, can you check the blood pressure again, please?
So, do you have any other medical problems? Did you have any problems before, such as hypertension, any high blood pressure, diabetes, any problems with your heart before? He feels pain only. Okay, did we give morphine?
Give the morphine.
Given
5 mg.
Okay. Can you prepare? Can you give him a nitroglyceride under his tongue, please?
Can you do the blood pressure again, please? Is desaturating rapidly?
Excuse me.
Are you still with me?
Yes.
Feeling good, pulse. Okay. Nitroglyceride given.
No, still 1 second. Okay.
Check the blood pressure again.
Measuring.
Now we're having a better saturation.
He's still very cyanosed.
But the pulse exams are showing 99%. I'm still seeing the T depressions in the ECG leads. Now I'm not feeling a pulse.